Cajun catfish and spiced rice.
2
shallots.
4 ounces of mushrooms.
Cajun catfish knickknacks. Sweet picante peppers. Garlic. Collard greens. Catfish. 1/2 cup of rice.
They're so good, I want to do them for breakfast too. Oh, cool, the tomato paste came in the knickknacks.
What?
It was really hard to cook. I kind of messed up on the rice. I think I used too much oil. And
it took you a while.
It took forever. I thought this was going to be like a quick, fast, easy thing.
But you were recording as
well. It was really fun, yeah. And I was always moving around two cameras, so that makes it more challenging. If you don't have to do that, it might be a little bit easier. But it's actually a more fun thing to do to if you have like dedicated time. Like if you want to spend like an hour cooking, then that's a good way to enjoy it and take your time. That's my experience of the Blue Apron thing.
Well, that's meal number one.
Yeah, there will probably be. There's definitely gonna be more meals. I don't know if I'm gonna make any more videos.
Meal number one was pretty delicious. Thanks, Blue Apron.
Bye-bye.
Bye.